Hello, this is Herudov.com YouTube channel, and now I'm going to show you one machine that I like very much. Even this is used one, it's 6 years old. This is the Canon Super G3 iSensis Fax L390. So what's unique about this machine, except that it's quite heavy, even without paper inside. So this machine has 510 page fax memory. It's Super G3 plain paper laser fax with 500 sheets paper quality. Inside there now much less, so let's try 500, a whole package. Wow, you've got them all. And now it's much heavier. Other unique machine feature is that it has a speaker, so you can speak with it, unlike most other professional fax machines. You have buttons for copy, for fax. It's energy saver, now it's in energy save mode. And it has USB port, so it can be used as printer as well. You see how big is it? Here, this is the power. Here is the port for the USB, for the speaker, and also here I put the phone cable. Now let's put it to some work. I will disable the economy mode and I will copy my logo. It's face down, so let's try it. Now it's on fax, I'll put copy and press start. So on the back I receive the faxes. Which I have to send, and in front is what I received. As you can see, very good copy, black and white. Oh, my toner is for filling. Let's try to change it. I have a replacement toner cartridge for this. And I'll open it and use it as a replacement. Good packaging for recycled toner. If I were able to open it with their hands, it will be very nice. Yes, I did it, and now let's replace the toner. This is recycled toner cartridge. It says 3T toner cartridge. I have an original inside. This is the original, much more expensive, Canon cartridge T. Cartridge, patron, cartridge, and so on. In different languages. Now I have this flashing light which says something is not okay. Usually when the toner is out, it's also the same flashing light. Now I insert the toner and close it. Let's try to copy again. I select copy and press start. See if we have difference. No, pretty much the same, except this small difference here. Very nice machine. So many buttons. This is dialing keyboard, and here I have memory and even more memory. And I have receive mode, report, direct and transmission, and so on. And actually I can change this panel in many languages. Thank you very much. If you need more information about this fax or further test, don't hesitate to ask me via the comments of the YouTube video. I can do very much anything about current technology, even if this costs me a lot of effort with heavy machinery like this. Subscribe for more. Technology Tests by Hirudov.com. Bye!